So,
here's some fishing. I mean, I know it's not the same spot, but it's been great fishing. So, I was fishing with a jig and a minnow, split shot and a minnow, and a jig and some twister tails. And that was my tactics. Now, just slowly pulling them in. But this has been some great fishing, so I keep fishing here. So, and you're going to get a lot of more future videos. You're probably till well past ISIS, because I'm way behind
you. Me all wrapped up in this other line.
But here's my catching video. I caught a whole bunch of stuff today, this day, so keep watching to see what I caught.
This is fighting weird. I don't know what this is. We got a little tangle with this fish, whatever it's done. Being a scumball. Oh, it is a kitty.
Kitty.
Nice little kitty. It's gonna be some good eating. He just swallowed it. What is this? This is a bullhead. No fucking sheep's head. Another shithead. Is the warmer water? I don't know. Try to get an actual walleye too. I haven't even caught a walleye yet. Had a bunch of shit fish. There's the walleye. It's a dinker though. We're just gonna let this guy go. I'm gonna keep the other shit. Having a hard time landing. There's another wall high. Yep. Maybe we should just try the twister. Where'd that twister go? wasn't kidding. The modern ones have just warmed up enough to get the kitties biting. This kitty's not even hooked in the mouth either. Getting some kitties tonight. Upset. There's another whitey. Kitty. Plastics are not working very good, are they? What is this? Is this a carp or kitty? We should actually get this rod in. So this fish has some size to it. It's probably a fucking sheephead. kitty. It's rolling like a kitty. That's what I think it is, a kitty. It must have just warmed up enough to get the kitties biting, because we're biting tonight. Gotta get our Odds Pro net ready. Of course, as soon as I get it up by me, it goes to take me for another run. Yeah, it's a kitty. With the oh, it's hooked in the butt. Or never mind, it's a carp. And it's hooked in the tail. Got her in the bag. What a beauty carp. Better get this double in. I think that one got off anyways. Might as well keep this walleye. It's a nice whitey. I think we've cupped enough. Yeah, look at my breakfast. Bad.